Hello, my name is Pooja Shilbawala, and I am gonna be the next survivor. Odds are I'm probably gonna be wearing this during the show. Actually, I'm probably gonna be wearing less. Let's be real. Why should I be on Survivor? I'm clearly, look at this, brown, right? Right? I'm very crazy. I'm creative. 19 years old, okay? I only need two pairs of hands to show that. People will be like, oh, she's dumb, she's stupid, she's just a stupid teenager, she don't know what she's doing. So they're gonna underestimate me, but I'm gonna come like, bam! I'm gonna be their worst nightmare. Well, I should pretend to be their best friend, but when they're not looking, right in the back, because they don't need to mess with this. All this. So in high school, I was voted the senior sweetheart. I have the social skills to outlast the other players. To become president of my class, I lost 3 times, the first 3 times, and then finally won the last time. So I never gave up, and I never will give up in the game of Survivor. I am in it to win. I'm a natural leader. So I'm gonna want to be at the head of the pack, kind of controlling what goes on. I think the hardest thing for me is gonna be dealing with other leaders who want to take on those alpha roles and then taking a step back so that I'm not at the chopping block. So I sure as hell am as energetic as can be. I am on a dance team. I played soccer for 9 years. I ran track. Yeah, I am physically prepared for this. I'm a vegetarian and I'm gonna stay that way no matter what because I gotta stay true to myself. Rice and beans all day. According to my IQ, I am gifted, so be scared. This current season was filmed in Nicaragua, and guess where I'm going? I'm a super fan. I've watched every episode since season 23, and I've read the book Psychology of Survivor. Now I'm going back and rewatch and watching from season 1. What? I'm going to Nicaragua to live right outside of a rainforest for about 10 days to do some research. We're going to be hiking, zip lining, gonna go boating, gonna do a bunch of adventurous things, and I cannot wait. The thing that I'm slightly frightened for is that I'm not the best swimmer, so that's a little bit of a hurdle. I'm so fun and bubbly to be around, as anybody would say. I am a chameleon. Therefore, I will adapt to my surroundings, to my situation, and that will allow me to win this game, because in this game, you have to get used to change. You have to be able to adapt to win. I got my mind on the money and the money on my mind. Outwit, outplay, outlast, and they'll survive. So, with $1 million, I'm gonna start an organization that I can use to make more money and then give back, and also pay off college debt.